also, we're going to finish up alive real fast. Or not alive, but a video. You guys are going to help me, even though nobody's on right now. Sorry I changed it. All right, guys. We are going live right now. Please come and join us for live. At least right now, during school year, I'm doing Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday, which is probably likely anyway. Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, because usually I have my daughter on Wednesdays. So definitely come and join us for those. But I thank you guys so much for hanging out right now, and we're going to be continuing. This live is going to be in 1 second for you. Let's go. Hey guys, what's up? We're ending everything right now so that we can go live for a little while. So you guys just got to be a part of the vlog. I bought a new bag. This thing is crazy. I love it. And I have a whole bunch of these chargers that are very helpful. We're going to go hang out with Drew and Yoko here right now. Here we are at Carowinds. And here are Drew and Yoko.
Hey,
what's up, guys? Hey, R&R Coasting. All right, where are we going?
We're walking.
We're walking. Are we going kid stuff today?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's my live voice.
Yeah, that's your live voice.
I go, yeah, let's do
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Here we go. Are you ready?
Ooh,
in a
you
world.
Know what? I need to get
a picture. In a world.
That's it. This is my live voice.
In a world where Trent has beef with Drew.
Is that what you named it?
I said I was going to say, I was going to call this Happy Easter and clickbait it like crazy and say, my beef with Drew and Yoko.
To make it seem like this is like the worst.
But I did not do that at all.
We can keep walking around in circles.
Why?
Okay, if you
sounds
want.
Good. We can do that.
Because I know the service is bad in here.
Ooh, I smell Starbucks and I
know.
Want it. That smells really good. Hey, they're having the dog show.
Look at it.
We forgot it's at 3 o'clock.
It's almost done, so we can.
Are they going to see it?
Do you guys want to see the dog show?
No, I mean did the girls want to go see it?
Yeah, we already saw it.
But did the girls want to go see it today?
Did the girls see it? It
no.
was just us?
Yeah, it was just us.
Oh,
do you
man.
Want to contact them? They could go at 5 too.
Oh yeah.
I'm meeting at grandparents' house for Easter. Happy Easter, Austin. Hey, Jonah McHill. Wait, where's Jonah McHill come from, though? McHill doesn't make sense. Taylor just said, hey, Jonah McHill, but...
Yeah.
That's correct.
Do
you want that print?
What?
Do you want that print?
Print any. Oh, don't...
No, we'll
just have a digital.
Yeah, we'll do
that.
We don't need a print. I never do anything
frame.
Printed anyway.
You don't want to frame it and put it on
I don't
wall.
Even have frames of my daughter
bedside.
Anywhere.
Yeah, you can't do that.
I have it on all my social media stuff, but
Starbucks smells so good.
I have pictures of her everywhere, just not framed in my house.
Not big frame. Giant face, like just like posted everywhere.
I know.
Yeah. People have been really nice here. Like everybody.
Well, we are in the South. It's that Southern
yeah.
hospitality.
I love it. Except the heat. It is hot today.
It is hot today. Look through our group chat or ask Drew. Hey there, Trent and Drogo. Looks like another great weather for you all. Yes, it's actually very hot today. And I have a long sleeve shirt on, so I've been hot all day today. Oh, I was like, where'd they go?
Right here.
Literally way closer than you thought I was
going to go. I think I stopped a little bit ago.
Oh.
It's like they're not here anymore. Yeah, it's been a very hot day. So right now we're going down to the dog show.
Yeah.
And maybe to get a drink. I don't know if I want one.
I still have one.
Maybe to get another water. Yeah, I might wait for you.
Yeah. I should. It's hot.
I think we need water.
I was not expecting it to be this hot at all on this entire trip. I brought hoodies and a coat
know.
With me. I brought a coat with me.
Ew. I'm used to everything being cold.
Yeah, every other day.
Yeah, every other day, exactly. Yep.
There we go.
DCMA's okay.
No.
You
want no DCMA. Oh. I'm gonna get copyrighted on a live stream of this magnitude anyway.
Oh, good.
Doesn't matter.
Everything's
there we go. So who out there are dog people? Whoa! Is anyone a dog people? Almost 92 degrees outside.
Is it?
Taylor said, do you remember our hour-long phone call last night?
I do.
Yes, we remember our hour-long phone call last night.
Here's what we're gonna do. We are going to count to three, and at the count of three, I want you to get it out there for her just like we practiced, okay? Here we go, folks, help us out. One! Oh my, almost. You want to try that again, Owen? Here we go. He's got this.
Yeah, it's too hot.
Here we go.
I want to get some water and a drink.
Two, yeah.
Three.
I need something refreshing.
Right in here.
And she's got him. Yes. Big round of applause for Owen. All right, Ian, same thing.
It's too hot, guys. Oh, but it says exit only.
I know, it feels kind of good.
So, okay, from the last time I was here, which was 2 years ago, you now can take open containers of alcohol, even hard liquor, and you can walk around the park. You couldn't when I was here 2 years ago. Hey, smells good in here too. Do you guys want to move down to the end? You guys want to sit or not?
I'm not sitting.
You're not going to sit?
Okay. No, I don't need to sit. Unless you want to sit.
I want to sit. You want to go down to the end?
Where?
Ooh. All right, we gotta fix this.
It's like a spider. It's a spider.
For you.
For you. Ah, jeez.
Maybe I should get a frozen Jack and Coke.
Ooh,
that sounds kind of good.
Hey. I guess I don't need one.
Whoa.
Hello.
Hey, I'll have a frozen Jack.
Sure. Regular Coke or vanilla Coke? Unfortunately,
regular.
The cherry Coke option is not
working. Regular Coke.
Regular Coke? Yeah. Can I get your ID, please?
Sure.
Thank you. I don't know about this one.
pretty bad, isn't it?
87, so we should be fine.
It worked in here yesterday.
If the bar was broken. If that had been anything more recent than 98, I would have been like, I can't take this idea. So that was a frozen Jack and Coke. Anything else?
I'll sip on that.
Yeah, Oh, you want an Angry Orchard?
Sure.
Okay, we'll get an Angry Orchard drink.
Any ID?
Yes.
It's
like a third day in a row.
Thank you.
We're gonna get copyright struck from what's on the TV behind us.
Oh no. Thank you.
You need to change it to something?
No. I'm joking.
So it comes out to 32.11.
All right.
Pay on my little gizmo. I think I can get it to you.
Nice.
Probably just tap
it. Ask for a tip on one of the white buttons first, and then it'll take your card.
I'll be back.
All right. What? Heading up? You guys are leaving? Well, I didn't know you guys were leaving yet. I thought you were staying till like 5. Give me a half-hearted hug.
Yes.
Yoko. And say goodbye to the stream.
Bye, stream.
See you later. It's good to see you.
And we're off.
That makes sense.
I'm leaving. Goodbye, everybody.
Say bye to Yoko, everybody.
It's officially not your normal Joko anymore.
See you later.
Normal Drew.
Not your normal Drew. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, bye, you Yoko. Got a fancy cup too.
I get a fancy cup?
Yes, it's right there.
Yay! I get a fancy cup. I've never had them put a Jack and Coke in a fancy cup, so that'll be fun.
The frozen drinks don't
really... I like it.
Nice.
It'll also keep it cooler, won't it?
No.
Not at all.
You might want to drink that kind of fast. At least at the very beginning.
I will.
You push the button and...
I pushed the button, but I didn't do anything else.
Oh, yeah.
That's why. Everybody Let's make sure that. Before I start drinking this.
I was told last night that everybody does that. They click it and then they forget to put their card.
A lot of people do that.
I almost forgot.
There we go. Now it says approved.
I wouldn't say everybody, but it's not uncommon by any means.
Right.
There you go. So look at this. I get a souvenir. I'm going to take that. We're going to go put that in the car once.
And you get like an entire half inch extra of drink.
That's huge. I know. I love it.
It started like building like more and more.
The thing is that it starts expanding. Right. And then I don't know. I mean, like, three of those machines won't give me anything. And that one, the way it's supposed to work is you're supposed to hold down the button. And then when you stop holding down the button, it stops. But the way it's working right now is that you push the button and it does anywhere between half
It does a little bit more,
drink.
Yeah.
And one and a half of the drink.
Got it.
So I just it. Oh yeah. My
gosh. So like this ends up melting. It's gonna like go over the edge right here.
Yeah. Like, I mean, like it was already doing that a little bit. That's why I wiped it up.
They said, "How much is this drink?"
That one's like $20.
Like $20.
This was $20
after tax. That comes out to exactly $19.37.
Oh really?
Oh my gosh, $19.37.
I didn't think it was that much, because his must have been pretty cheap.
Oh, mine's like $12 or $13.
Well, $12.74. I count the Angry Orchards as the cheaper classification.
But
I don't know if I'm supposed to.
I get something to put in my backgrounds now, so that's cool.
Nice. There you go.
It is nice. You can also keep the cup.
Yeah, yep. That's what I mean.
Run it out to the car, yeah.
Be keeping the cup.
It's technically a souvenir cup.
Yep, put it in the background.
Right.
Hello.
Doesn't matter. Okay, who's saying what?
You. Your fingers just fell over top of my face.
Ha ha ha, Trent had to show his ID. I have to show my ID almost every time. That's
at amusement parks, yeah. That's the thing.
That's a cool dog show. Was watching some earlier while on Thunderstriker.
Nice.
Now, if I go other places, I'm almost never carded at this point. The other day here, just last night here, someone said, do you have your ID? And I was like, does this count as my ID? And then they were like, you're good.
You did that? That's hilarious.
Okay.
The Mets are on. Later, Yoko.
Can hardly see. Matt Masters here. Hey, what's up?
Everyone's watching sports and they're talking about sports. Have fun, bros and lady bro.
And lady bro, Yoko. Yeah, she's gone. It's just us now for the next, I don't even know how many days. We can stretch this out for about 9 days if you want.
We could be here for 9 days.
We could literally be just
we
right here
just
for 9 days.
We could just be here every day.
I got a meal plan. We got a meal plan.
Yeah. I mean, that is the cheapest option.
The drinks, though.
The drinks are not cheap.
I may or may not have a drinking problem. I just like to have fun. It's fun.
It's
and
fun.
And I'm like 36. No, I am.
I'm like 36.
No, I am. So, what did you ride today?
Only what I rode with you.
That's
because remember I sat in that restaurant for like, yeah.
So you sat and ate chicken for about an hour?
Yeah, she left to go home, yeah. Yeah, I sat and had, how did Drew like Fury?
I loved it. I really liked it.
So much fun.
I mean, it was really fun. It was like Millennium Force, but it was B&M, so.
And it's so smooth. It's so
smooth.
Good.
Yeah, that's like B&M and stuff.
But it's also a little bit mildly terrifying, and I'm okay with that. Absolutely.
They are a bit on the expensive side.
Is tonight the two bears in a car camping overnight?
Yes.
We even have a blanket.
Oh my gosh, the blanket. So we have a blanket with bears on it.
You got us $100?
Let's do it. To do what?
What are we signing up for?
Because I'm not doing the slingshot.
Nope,
at
either.
All. We already agreed that we will never do the slingshot no matter how much money you pay us. I don't know why, but I don't like it. And I don't want to do it.
Austin, April Fool's.
Oh, okay. Is it April 1st?
No. Is it April 1st? I think it's the 31st.
31st.
It's the 31st.
They're in a different time zone that's somehow like faster.
You're welcome.
Than us.
You have a wonderful day. Oh, hang on a second.
No slingshot. Nope.
No ripcord, no slingshot, and no
I think it charged you
no flying coaster here either. I refuse to ride that upside down flying hell that they have at this park. That, I'm sorry.
I want to see if I accidentally pushed.
I refuse to ride Nighthawk.
We're not doing Nighthawk.
Refuse.
Oh,
I mean, I was gonna do it last night, but
I see what's happening now. This is the last
the line was too long.
I got a
I think they were having some growing pains for the beginning of the year, too. Okay.
Yeah, I see. Ride ops don't know how to put people in line.
No.
Other than that, it's been great. No thanks from me. Yep.
Good. I'm glad I'm not the only one that's no thanks for me.
Oh, it's definitely no thanks.
I'm okay with the idea of being on a flying coaster where you're flying like this. I actually quite like that. When
like
you're
this.
Like forward like
yeah,
Superman.
Yeah.
But when they lean you back and then you're going up and you're just laying there and you're not seeing anything other than the sky. I'm like, I don't. I'm
going
even
up the lift to
entertain the option. No. Yeah. It's not fun. It looks horrible. I'm just like, nope. I'll do anything else, just not that. Did you get a prestige pass this year? Yes. And yes, the perks do work here. We're parked in the prestige lot right now.
Oh, yeah, and it's right outside.
Yep, and we'll be taking this back to the car once we're done, because we can do that, and then we can go back inside. Okay. Coaster Cat, of course we enjoyed Fury.
Yeah, we did. We did it last night. I think it was a night ride, right?
Yep. The total comes out at 1274.
No bugs.
Yeah, we did a night ride, and then we did, I did one with your daughter today.
Yes. Oh my gosh, you rode it today too. Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
Lines have been really low on Easter. Yeah. So if you want, like, theme park Mark is here and he's riding as many things as he possibly can.
Crazy.
He's been on the live stream today already. But I think he's like, you fools, go ride as much as you can. And that's fine. I love it for him. And probably most people should do that as much as they can.
But I'm scared of some rides. I don't know why.
I want you guys to see what's realistic at Carowinds, and probably lines as low as they are today are not the lines that are realistic. But yesterday I had 4 hours where I rode the four biggest rides here and a few more at Carowinds. So I keep thinking, okay, it starts with a C, but so does
Kings
Island. So does Cedar Point, and then Kings Island starts with a K.
But it's the same. So, Carowinds or Kings
Island.
Yeah,
so I'm like,
I remember.
King, see.
Earlier today, he was filming the video, and he goes, "Hey guys, what up? Blah 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 blah. We're here at Kings Island." He's like, "Crap." Restart.
Did I even? I thought you said something like, "You no, you're not."
I was like,
"Okay,
no,
I did."
Oh, let's leave that in the video. No, you're not.
No, you're not
at Kings Island.
No, okay.
Can you say
Nighthawk and Gatekeeper? Everything. Is that even a question? I'm confused.
Laying down?
Nighthawk and Gatekeeper. Nighthawk is you're laying down, you're upside down. There's no like basically Gatekeeper has, without having it, a pretzel loop. Basically, you don't have a pretzel loop on Nighthawk. And then you're also upside down for the whole thing. So then when you start going in the right direction again, you're still upside down again. So when you go into a loop, that loop isn't an inverted loop. I would almost like it better if it was an inverted loop, so that you'd go upside down in like a dive position. Instead, you go upside down like this, down into a loop. And I'm like, I can't do it. Nighthawk and Maverick.
Geauga Lake.
Yes, I think it is. It may have been Firehawk from Geauga Lake. I'm pretty sure that ride came from Geauga Lake.
I went to Geauga Lake. Wasn't that where SeaWorld was? It was Geauga Lake and SeaWorld.
Half
I went
of
there
the
probably,
side, half of the lake was SeaWorld.
Yeah, I've been there when I was Geauga like lake. 3 years old, so I don't really remember it.
Yeah, I went and I was like 6 or 7, I think, when we went. I think we
you
were still
what?
Living downtown.
I may have some video of that. Home video.
I bet I do too. I just, now I have a VHS to go through all my old home videos. You
I do. That's what I do.
We should have a VHS party.
I digitize all of them, and I make them like MP4 files.
Because I want to find even all my Universal Studios and Disney World videos, and you know, every time we went somewhere, Dad always took
Dad
his camcorder.
Dude, that's where you got this from.
Oh, yeah. No, full stop, I got this from Dad.
Yeah.
I didn't get this from Dad, but I got
definitely not
the recording things from Dad.
Record this is, everything. Keep the memories.
I swear every time that they have these frozen drinks.
I know.
Really light.
Yeah, for sure.
This is like a root beer slushy. It's really nice.
Yes, Carowinds is a super fair price.
Yeah, that's why we have free meals here. It's Snoopy.
Oh, we missed it.
No, we didn't. Because I'm going to go chase him.
I'll be
like
right
an
here.
Absolute idiot. Guys, it's Snoopy. I love Snoopy.
That was funny.
Oh, look, here's another one. Here's the Easter Bunny, guys.
What? The Easter Bunny's coming through?
Yeah, he's coming through right now. Low-key, a little bit terrifying.
Yeah, that's a little... The mouth is like...
Hi! I feel so special now. I got a kiss blown from me to me by the Easter Bunny. How's your Easter going?
Yeah. What's everybody done today?
Trent, you may have to get another one of those drinks before you leave there.
$20?
It's a hot one today.
Oh, it's
you,
hot.
You want to donate the $30 after...
Amusement park drinks are not
well,
cheap.
And every time they give me money, like half the money goes to YouTube. So,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Is Carowinds a Cedar Fair park? Yes.
That is at the moment.
It'll be Six Flags Park soon, right?
That's the word. At work till 7:30.
At work till 7:30, yeah.
What time is it? 3:33, it's haunting hour.
What's up, garbage pickings?
Hi from Michigan, nice. Hi from North Carolina or South Carolina, I don't know where we are. I have no idea which state we're in. Are we in North
I
or South?
I wanna say we're in South.
I would say we're in South Carolina.
Because when we walked in, we went left.
We looked this way, yep.
Yeah. I had chicken parm, chicken strips, and fries with a tall adult beverage.
There you go.
Yes, we rode Fury.
Yeah.
I've ridden it now 3 times.
We did a night ride last night, and then my daughter and him rode one today.
I've ridden it 4 times. I rode it twice with Theme Park Mark, and then I rode it once with him and once with his daughter. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, you're in South. I'm in North Carolina. Theme Park Mark, what's up?
Oh my gosh, he's in North Carolina? Like right
yeah,
over
he
there?
Said, you're in South. I'm in North Carolina. So he must be up by like, by Fury. Are you marathoning Fury?
Oh, you should. Theme Park it's a walk on constantly.
What'd you think of it?
Fury? It was like Millennium Force. But B&M, so it was smooth, but it also had that that height, that drop, and everything else to it. So I really liked it.
I love it. It was so I rode that ride before I rode Orion last year, 2 years ago. Sorry, when I was here, I came up for spring break that year too. But I flew in. I only had 3 days because I was staying at a hotel. Didn't want to spend extra time, so. I did all that and then I rode it, but because I hadn't ridden Orion yet at that point, and Orion was 2 years old, I rode Orion right after I rode Fury. And Orion was like, oh, this isn't nearly as good. But now I love Orion, but I think I had to like shake the comparison of Fury in comparison to Orion before I can be like, wow, yeah, Orion's still a great ride, you know? But I wasn't sure that it was at the time, so. So I love Fury. Fury's, it's intense, but it's smooth. It's not scary, but it sets you on edge a little bit. I love it. I'm waiting for Flying Cobras to reopen. They're testing, okay? Trent doesn't wait in lines that aren't moving. But he does sit in a bar and not write anything while he just drinks something.
I'm satisfied.
I know, I'm very satisfied. Good. We're going to be here again tomorrow. We don't need to do everything right now.
I'm good. We did a little bit last night.
We're doing a low-key day.
We did a lot last night. Yeah.
But maybe we should up the ante now. Now that the girls have left, maybe we should up the ante and do some sort of a challenge to see this afternoon. I don't know what.
Like, where are we going to go next?
No. Just like some sort of a challenge for what we're going to do. Maybe we ride everything this afternoon, like every coaster.
Including the ones you don't want to ride, or like what?
I don't want to ride that stupid ride.
Flying Cobras, that sounds interesting.
Maybe we wait for someone, we pick an avatar, we let them go off, and then we leave.
Hey, sorry.
No, I just watch them enter the gates, and then I wait for them to leave. Yeah. Yeah.
So you're like, okay, so that person, we creepily stalked them.
Exactly. And then, it was maybe worse, but at least they don't know that that's what I'm doing. And I never show them on film. I'm just like, they're the people, you know. And I don't leave until they're done. Can fury be compared to steel vengeance?
No.
Okay. I compared it with your daughter.
Different. Oh,
because your daughter was nervous about it. And she likes vengeance. She likes steel vengeance.
Oh, yeah.
So I was like, okay, well, if you like steel vengeance, then I know you really won't hate this ride one way or another. But I did say it's maybe a bit more intense because it's faster and you have more of those angled airtime moments. So with that, it sets you a bit more on edge. So it makes you a little bit more nervous sometimes, but it's not like, it's nothing that steel vengeance doesn't do. Steel vengeance does the exact same thing. So she was pretty convinced at that point because she was just kind of like, I don't know, maybe I don't want to do it. I was like, oh, if you like steel vengeance, then you'll be fine. No problem. So she was all good. She enjoyed it too, I think. She put her hands up for the whole time.
Good.
Which coaster at Cedar Point compares to Fury?
Millennium Force.
Millennium Force or even... Yeah, Millennium Force.
Yeah, you were going to say Orion, weren't you?
No, I was going to say Gatekeeper.
No.
Gatekeeper feels similar. It has a similar vibe
similar
to
feel,
it.
Okay, similar feel, like the lift hill and things like that.
Well, and not just that, but even the like gift shop, it all feels the same.
Oh, it does.
But it's like the vibes are similar, but... They're obviously very different rides. Not in line though, just sitting out front in the shade. Well, come join us here at Harmony Hall.
Yeah, we're just chilling.
Theme Park Mark. You can come and be a part of our crazy bromance.
Let's do it. We can get three bears and one cake.
Three bears and one cake.
We're car camping. Let's do it.
By the way, Flying Cobras are from Geauga Lake. Okay.
Oh my gosh, they transferred a bunch of stuff.
I'd be perfectly happy if that never got transferred. Gotta get Copperhead Strike in. Copperhead Strike.
I did that.
We
yesterday.
Can go hit every coaster, and if we don't like it, we can just say, we didn't hit that one because we refused to ride it.
Story time.
Yes.
I was on Copperhead Strike.
We need some visual aids.
I was on Copperhead Strike, okay? And she was like, okay, take off your sunglasses and your hat and put them down your shirt. So I took off my sunglasses and my hat and I put them down my shirt. We go through and everything's totally fine. But then we get to that first loop and I watch my sunglasses just fall straight onto the track. And guess what? These are the sunglasses. They bounced out of the area. Some teenager found it and then gave them back.
Yeah, no, Kenneth, you just gave us one more reason why we're not going to Nighthawk.
Yeah.
No.
Nighthawk is terrifying.
Refused.
Scary ride.
I can't imagine.
Have you ridden it?
I've ridden it. Yeah. It was a while ago. I don't like it very much because when it's hot out, you go up and you're like just baking in the sun.
And yeah, you're just totally exposed to the sun. You're
totally exposed.
Yeah. Not into it. That ride makes me feel like I'm naked in front of everybody. I don't want to do it.
I mean, other than the way up, I enjoy it, but it's also the ride that's down the most. It's relatively old, and it's got the most moving parts on it on all of the.
Oh man!
Because it's you gotta sit on it, and then it's gotta like lean back or forward.
It's got that lift thing.
Lean back.
Stuff that it does.
It's
got
and that's what back. I hate about it. I don't want to lean. I don't want to be upside down, and then have it flip me up.
Well,
no.
Don't ride the Copperhead Strike.
I love that strike.
Dude, you don't like being upside down.
I lost my sunglasses.
I'm okay with being upside down, just with that, I don't like it. And Nighthawk is among the worst of them. Even Beechcliff is saying it.
Oh my gosh.
What's up, Beechcliff, by the way? The Cobra flyers aren't fun. Yeah. No, B&M flyers. I like a B&M flyer. I think they're really fun.
That sounds naughty.
I've enjoyed them. Anything with B&M in it sounds naughty.
Bowel movements.
Yeah, bowel movements. The bowel movement flyer. What we drinking? The trip is great. We've just been in one place, just here so far. We've got that, and then Jack and Coke, frozen Jack and Coke, because it is a scorcher today.
Oh, it's hot. We're not used to this. We haven't been in the sun in a long time.
I know.
Seriously, pulling up to this amusement park, I was like, we looked at each other and we were like, when's the last time we went to an amusement park? This is so exciting. Like, it's been a long time.
So, Kenneth, I do not care about credits. I have no stake put into them whatsoever. So I don't care about getting the credit. Sometimes I care about, you know, completing everything, but I, in this case, I think I'm literally just gonna say, don't care. Not gonna write it. Like, usually I'm like we might do a complete every ride challenge today. You and me.
And Nighthawk?
No, every ride, but not Nighthawk. So we'll just be like, maybe even I'll label it that.
Every ride,
but not Nighthawk. And I might even ride another ride just to show it. But yeah, no, it's and it gets like 2 hour lines too.
King Ridiculous. Boy,
oh, Nighthawk came from my park, California Great America. Yo, Kings Island employee here. What's up, Mask Man? Is it straight heat or is it a combo of humidity and heat?
There's no humidity.
It's not very humid. No. I wouldn't say there's no humidity.
Well, yeah.
And the air's a little bit cool.
Yeah.
The weird thing is that the air's a little bit cool.
It's the sun.
I count credits, but don't ride what I hate. We skipped the boomerang at, I don't really know what that is. St. Louis, probably?
Six Flags
St. Louis. Yeah. I bet that's it. I missed a whole bunch of stuff up here.
Oh, Nighthawk hurts? Yeah.
If you want me to be sure that I read whatever your comment is, there's a lot of stuff here that's up here.
Yeah, it's really hard to read.
Send a super chat and then I'll be sure to read it. But I'm not always gonna read all of them.
Yeah, you're past that.
I'm missing them. Hey Mark, love your POVs. I had fried chicken, corn, and potato. Was that your Thanksgiving meal? Your Easter meal? Easter and Thanksgiving have similar vibes.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yeah, it's like, what's the point of this? You have to, like, know.
I know the point of it. I know the point of Easter.
Well, I mean, yeah. Never mind.
But
just
they're just family.
Just ignore everything I just said.
They're family activities.
That's
like,
what I meant.
A lot of times those holidays
that's
are family centric. You get together, you have ham, you know, stuff like that.
Oh, wow, yeah, ham.
Ham.
My grandma made like a roast beef or something, like a prime rib for Christmas.
Beechcliff, I'm the same. I won't ride something that I know will make me sick. It's that evil sun, it's unrelenting. They got a good frozen yogurt place there.
I had that yesterday.
On Nighthawk, I say S word.
careful, bud. It's a family channel.
I love it. How's Carowinds? Been wanting to visit for a while now.
I lost my button.
So Carowinds is so much fun to ask, man. Yeah,
oh, Carowinds is awesome.
You lost it in the car, though.
No. It was on a ride.
Oh,
mine
yeah.
ride.
So if you find a Droko button here somewhere, it's from him. I did one Hang and Bang T3 at Kentucky Kingdom.
That sounds bad. Melissa's back.
What's up, Mel? I'm competing to Carowinds Tuesday? Coming to Carowinds Tuesday.
Oh, there
okay.
you go. I don't think we're going to be here Tuesday, but we're going to yeah. be somewhere else. Yep. I don't know where.
You guys are choosing where. So
you all need to choose.
Check out my community posts. It's not up there yet.
Seriously, subscribe it'll and, be stuff there and you'll be able to see it.
Yeah. It'll be there tonight. So you guys are going to tell us where we're going.
It's up to you. It yeah. really is.
I mean, well, within reason. We have like...
We want like 4-hour drives.
We have like 4 options that yeah. we're giving you guys to vote. So
I'm done with the 8-hour
yeah.
like drives. Like 4 hours.
And
is,
some of them are
going
to be
do.
Starting to head our way up. So we'll
get towards
each
Ohio
day,
and
Indiana, or each
yeah.
maybe 2 days, we'll give you... Because we're probably not going to leave every day for each park.
No,
but, yeah.
no, I'd like
spend
to
spend a full day and then, yeah. Full day and then a rest-ish day and then we'll move on.
Like, if I get tired and I feel like I don't want to go to a park, are you going to force me to go into the park or can I just, like,
of course
sleep
not.
In the car?
Sleep in the car.
All right, cool.
No, I'm not gonna. I
don't want to like get too tired, you know.
If I'm tired,
theme park.
If we're both
Mark.
Tired, we may not go. Worst coaster is right next to Flight Deck at Canada's Wonderland.
Let's go do the world's worst roller coaster.
Milo rode it. So Milo rode, what was it? T3.
What is that?
I don't remember T3. T3 was rough. Glad it was discontinued.
Oh, okay. That's why I don't know what it is.
I wonder if you will think Flight Deck at Canada's Wonderland will win the Worst Coaster Award. Hey, bartender, trench drink is near empty. Get that man a refill.
$20.
Should we just go straight out to the car and put this in there?
Sure.
And then we can go for a tour of the park?
Sure.
You guys want to go for a tour of the park, guys?
Yeah.
You guys want to go for a tour of the park, guys?
Guys, you guys want to go to
guys,
the guys
park? Do you guys want
to go to the guys park?
Guys like to go to the guys.
Guys go to the guys park.
Yeah.
Guys.
Guys.
Hey, guys. Assuming everybody's
I'll have
guy.
To watch. Are you guys planning on Canada's Wonderland? Not anything right now.
No. I don't have a passport. I need to renew my passport.
I don't have a passport either.
You don't even have
I
you
have
should just
never,
get one.
I have never had a pass.
A Why don't
passport.
We go to Mexico?
Natmaster says shirt off time.
Ah, we're scared here.
Shirt off in the parking lot.
Shirt off in parking lot, we can do that.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
I'm never scared.
I'm not scared of nothing. That's Trent. That was me, it's Trent. Yes, tour. Everybody
yes,
wants
tour.
A tour.
Okay. We'll take you guys for a tour since we've been on this live stream for 44 minutes just sitting here in the bar.
Oh, jeez, that's fine.
It'll be fun though, because we'll go all the way out of the park and then we'll go back in. Security doesn't care.
No,
they're
pretty
bigger fish
here.
To fry than like, oh, someone has their shirt off. Worst case scenario, they might be like, put your shirt on, bud. That's all they're gonna do. They don't care. All right, let's go out to the car. Thank you very much. I was wondering what you were doing.
I was texting my buddy. I told him
I'm in the water. Oh, yeah?
He said he's in Baltimore Airport right now.
Nice or terrible?
And just chilling there.
Okay.
Well, if you're just chilling and you have a layover, like, come and watch the live. You know what I mean?
Come hang out on live.
Yeah. So if you see Ingram Audio Company, that's him.
South Carolina. I mean, my... geography.
Are we in
sucks.
South Carolina?
I'm not sure.
Oh, geez. I said North Carolina.
No, we're in South Carolina.
We're in South Carolina? Jeez.
Yeah, right now we're in South Carolina. We'll be in North Carolina in a minute.
It is hot out. How are you wearing this shirt?
It is hot.
Did you change your shirt?
No, I'm going to strip.
You're just going to take it off. I'm glad they did this.
Yeah.
Hit your head on that.
Gotta think about everything, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, dude.
Alright.
This is where we get demonetized right now.
Yeah, three, for sure. So let's two, just keep talking and talking one, and talking and we're good. Okay. No, we're good. Maybe. Possibly. I don't know. I'm just gonna talk.
I'm enjoying my 55 degree weather in Ohio right now.
Ew, yeah, I heard it was like snow and stuff.
55 degrees doesn't mean snow.
No, last night there was like sleet and rain.
Okay, gotcha.
And it was gross.
That's possible, I suppose.
Yeah, the first day you came here, you were like, hey, Drew, go head over to the bar area. It's over, just right over to your left. And I had to walk all the way past the stage. I thought you meant it was like right here the first day. And I was like, oh my gosh, no.
No.
I was like, well, he knew where I was, so it's all good. He told me to go there, right?
No. Well, I knew you were ready for a drink at that point, so.
Trent, I'm always ready for a drink.
That's true. All right, guys. So, we are headed up to the front of the park right now and out of the park, and then we're going to start the full tour.
Yes.
Someone just asked me a question. What was that question?
Here, give me your drink. Your cup.
Don't throw it away.
You want me to pour it out? I'll pour it out up here.
Oh, is there still more in there?
Just a tiny little.
Okay. Yeah, pour it out.
All right.
Look, we're on the state line.
That's fun. I like that they did that.
Yeah, that they built it right on the state line. You enter down the state line. It's kind of crazy. They've taken a lot of the markers out, though, for the state line.
Yeah, I feel like they should, I think they should have, whichever state you're in, they should have subtle hints of, like...
Yeah, they should have, like, certain colors. Like, in North Carolina, you have lots of light blue, or you should have lots of light blue.
Yeah, and then in the other one, you have dark blue, like, everywhere. So you know what state you're in. Or just even state flags. You know what I mean?
Have a great rest of your
evening.
Thanks.
You too.
They have this massive auditorium down here.
This is like a real concert.
Yeah, it'd be fun to go see something in there.
Oh my gosh. Blink 182.
I don't know. Do they have something going?
No.
It's coming soon?
No. But they're popular right now.
Are they?
Yeah, they just reunited with their original lead singer, Tom DeLonge.
It's all the millennial bands. Like, NSYNC is reuniting. And Oh, Backstreet Boys has been going on a tour and
Sum 41. All these like pop punk bands and things like that. That's what I know. They just switched the exit right now.
Did they?
Yep. So they normally have two exits, but they show it off.
I wonder why they won't let you exit that way.
Halfway through the day. Probably less employees. You know what I mean?
Yeah, less people to watch.
Yeah.
Make sure no one's doing anything illegal.
Happy Easter.
Thank you.
Thanks.
What time do they close tonight?
8.
And we're coming back tomorrow?
Yeah, that's the plan anyway.
All right.
We can always fudge the plan if we need to, but...
I'm saying, if we're going to drive 4 hours somewhere...
We could go tonight.
We could go tonight, get there by midnight, fall asleep, and then go in the morning.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
But it's also Monday, and we need to check hours of everything.
We could make a pool... We could make a,
Or we could just stay here and then,
Oh, but we were going to go to that,
Yeah.
The public house and stuff.
I really
want
to try that. I know they're probably not going to have a band, but it'll still be fun.
We can do a full day. Okay, look at that. Kenneth, we're not staying in a hotel. We're staying in my car.
We'll show you.
We have a... set up out here. I don't actually remember where we're parked.
Right there.
You see it? Okay, I see it. Fury is mean. It's legitimately furious.
Fury. Oh, look at the Jeeps.
I can't do it.
Oh, you.
I can't do it.
I got you.
I need your help. There we go. Carowinds looks fun. Thanks, Marcus.
Carowinds is fun.
Carowinds is fun. Yes. Man, it feels nice to get some sun on my shoulders.
Yeah.
It's a lot better now, too, than... Oh, okay. It's not going to like me. Back seats, it doesn't like you.
Oh.
All right. Oh, yeah, put that back, yeah. All right, so here, we'll show you. Thank you, Marcus. This is, okay, so this looks
this
bad, too.
Ours,
look at how full this looks.
All right, so this looks bad. So let me just explain what's going on here. We're going to move all this somewhere else.
Somewhere else. That's
maybe
a good way to put it.
Maybe the front seat. I don't know.
Maybe in between us to keep us from kissing each other in the
right,
middle of the
like
night.
Drool in your ear.
Yeah, we don't want to end up like slobbering on each other somehow on accident. Like, yeah. So, something. We'll figure it out, right?
All right. Do we need some honey stinger energy gels, which don't have caffeine at all?
Do they actually work?
Yeah. It makes your legs feel real good. Actually, let us know in the chat. Does this work?
I'll try it.
I'll try one.
I'll try one if you've got it.
So, honey stinger energy gel.
Here, we're going to try it.
Acai blueberry.
Take them like a shot.
Yeah. Oh, you switched it.
Oops.
All right.
Oh, there's my moobs. These giant pecs. Okay.
B12?
No, it's no, not B12.
It's literally just honey.
Why did it just do that?
Did it switch again?
It got...
Oh, it's climbing off the back.
No, it's just getting darker and darker, but I guess it's just from the... Oh. I guess it's just from the...
All right, here we go.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
For a minute, it tasted weird.
It tastes like plastic.
No, it tastes like honey. But now I kind of like it.
Mm-hmm. Or like want more. This is good.
Gluten-free, non-GMO.
Mm-hmm. There it is.
You know what this looks like? A sponsored post.
By the way, this video is sponsored by...
It's not sponsored.
You guys.
Yeah, by you guys. By Marcus.
Yeah, it's sponsored by Marcus.
Sponsored by Marcus.
Sponsored by...
Bob, shirtless Trent. It's going to be a good day.
Oh, it's going to be a great night, too.
I smell a divorce after this trip and maybe a live stream wedding in the future.
Who said that?
Beach Club, who do you think?
I'll do whatever I want.
I always use Car Finder on the app. Yeah, the Cedar Fair apps have Car Finders, yeah. I do know that. I just don't always use it.
Still getting more out of it. You like it now.
It is good.
Do you need an extra battery pack or anything?
No, I have a massive one. It's like this big.
Oh, so it's like 20 mAh. Mm-hmm. 20,000 mAh.
Okay, we're going to take this off. Not sponsored.
Not sponsored. Definitely not sponsored. No, no, no.
I wish it was. If it was, that'd be nice. That would have been a really organic ad spot for me to have added in like that and not been obvious about
it. If you want to kick up your energy just a little bit, have some Honey Stinger Energy Gel.
I'm way too,
this cup keeps floating.
Too
around.
Obvious. Like, what? That's, whenever there's something like that that I want to do.
Do you change your shirt?
It's too obvious. I just put on inside out.
He put his shirt on inside out. Which shows he's shirtless most of the time because he doesn't even know how to put on.
Because I don't even know how to put on my clothes. I never wear shirts. It's not too far from the truth.
Wait, Beechcliff, did you mean a divorce between me and him?
No, I think he means you and Yoko.
Me and Yoko.
Well, get a divorce because me and you are going to get married. He's calling
Someday.
Us gay.
I get it. Okay.
No offense.
Well, I'm just saying, if she leaves me, I'm going after Trent. We'll make it work.
Unfortunately.
For legal purposes.
Unfortunately, I don't think I would choose you. Sorry.
Come on, man. You're going to sleep with me and then just, like, tell me?
I'm gonna
like, actual slumber. Like, we were sleeping.
There's the confession.
Whatever. It's all whatever.
Not your normal Trent adventures.
Not your
Trent is
Drent?
Savage. Trent is a savage.
We got Trent now.
We knew it.
What about Troco?
Mm-hmm. There's another live stream of Yoko packing bags that just started.
Oh my god.
Is she on here? Is she on here? Is she on here? One night stand, Trent.
And unrequited love. Bromance, yes.
Yeah, for sure.
We got a bromance.
We got absolutely. It. I got no problem.
You guys are hilarious. All right, let's go.
All right.
Nap Master said if the car starts rocking.
Don't.
All right. Wait a minute. Oh, I don't need it for the live stream, but I'm gonna leave this unbuttoned.
Yeah.
It's too hot.
It is hot. I don't even have anything shorter than the short sleeve.
I took this off, though, so that I could...
Oh, I got you. Hey, it's Drew.
What's up?
Hey, it's Trent. What's up?
That's how we do it.
What if I just had it like this the whole time? Oh, hey, guys. Thanks for hanging. Oh.
There you go. Who's saying what?
I don't know.
Give me a snack, huh?
Why not?
Might as well.
Everybody knows a little bit.
They're just repositioning themselves, sicko. We love a good bromance ship. That's right. You guys can ship me and Drew together all you want. We make a great ship.
We're on the good ship. Lollipop, it's an ice trip to the candy shop.
It's really hot how you have Cheez-Its in your mouth. Like in your teeth while you're doing that.
It's a good...
That was very appetizing.
For everyone.
All right. It's been an hour now. Should we head back in?
Yeah.
And the tour starts now.
Yep. Let's do it. Full tour. I'm ready. I'm hydrated, I'm motivated, and I'm ready to fucking roll. Sorry. I'm ready to roll. All
right. Oh, I did want to look for one more thing, because I have this. Where's my other one? I have this. That's not the same. Do I have it in here? Sorry, guys. I'm looking for one other thing.
Can I see something real quick?
Sure. See whatever you want.
Never mind. Didn't work.
What were you trying to do?
See if it could flip up all the way like this, and then we can screw it into the back so it makes it shorter and smaller.
Gotcha.
Kenneth asked, did we get the season pass cup?
No.
No.
I never do.
Especially
guys,
the souvenir
cup. You guys have it.
We have the drink plan, but we don't have the souvenir cup.
There's one shoe. Did I lose those the other half of those road mics?
Other half of what?
The road mic.
It's in here. No, those are expensive, yeah. I got the paper cup this year. Got sick of carrying around the cup around. Yeah, for sure. I wouldn't want to carry that cup around.
Carrying around the cup around?
They actually carry... That's what it said.
Carrying around the cup around. I like it.
I read exactly what was on the screen.
I know. I'm going to make fun of him a little bit. Because I'm going to make fun of myself for saying the same kind of thing.
You will.
All right, how do we get in?
What's up, AQ Vlogs? Well, oh, my word, I hate this. What? See, I'm just not used to where everything is, so now I need my keys so I can lock my car, but I put my keys in here. I know it's too much.
This dude has a whole MacBook.
I've done that before.
He's walking around the parking lot.
Never mind, it's in here. See, the problem is I don't know where I put anything ever.
So carry around
no matter what.
Why is he carrying? Is he just going into work?
Maybe
he probably is. Like, get a meal. And
I've
work.
Literally taken mine into Cedar Point to go work
for
before.
Sure.
I'll tell. This year I'm gonna take a sleeping bag into Cedar Point and just sleep in the middle of everything.
I don't know if they'd let you do that. Up here, let's watch it. Okay, tour begins now.
Let's go.
Look at how powerful that ride is.
Ooh, the noise it makes, dude.
Yeah. A great way to describe that ride is mean. Like, it's a happy mean, but it's a mean ride. I'll have to button this shirt up in order to go back in, I have a feeling. Usually they won't let you go belly first into the park.
Understandable. That is a green spill right there.
A green spill?
That thing was like toxic waste. I don't know what it was.
I don't know.
It was like neon green spill of ice cream.
I don't know what you were
seeing. It was a spill of ice cream and it was like neon green.
Hey, have you ridden that yet?
What is it? Copperhead Strike?
No.
No, I haven't.
Intimidator, but it's not called Intimidator now.
I have not. And we don't have to. It's okay.
No, we need to. Okay. That should be the first ride that we ride.
After the stream?
Right now. Because I don't know that there's a good way to go about it. All right. We'll lock this up. That Dragon Coke left a very candy-like taste in my mouth.
Yeah, is it
which
good?
I don't like, no.
No?
That's why I don't eat candy. Because I don't like the aftertaste. Here it comes again. Wow. All right. It always amazes me when I don't get flagged because I have so much in my pockets. Like, this bag is just packed full of stuff. All kinds of electronic equipment. So I'm always surprised when it's like, yeah, you can go right in. I'm like, wow, cool, good. Because I hate getting stopped.
Probably get my pass out, right?
Yep. Probably. Get your pass ready.
The full tour.
Right over here. Yep. Yeah, this is a full tour.
It's gonna be good.
You guys are gonna get to see everything. Hey, how are you guys doing?
Good. Great, how are you?
I'm doing all right.
That's good.
What was that? Oh, you do. So I actually just did a merchandise video yesterday, but I never went to Traditions, but there's more stuff over there too. That you could get. I think it's a lot of the same stuff, but we don't need to live stream in there. Oh, Squishmallow stores.
So you don't always have to win it.
They have to have an agreement. Cedar Fair has to have an agreement with Squishmallows.
They're all about it.
That smells good. Cinnabon.
Cinnamon, yeah.
Cinnabon. There's Cinnabon.
That'll hurt me.
Starbucks. Photo booth.
Stage where we have not seen anything yet.
There's no shows happening, unfortunately. Right. I looked them up.
Yeah.
There's a Charlie Brown show, which would be weird if two grown adult men went to. And then there's a dog show, which is less weird if grown adult show men go to that.
I like dogs. I like pets. I like animals.
I like how they made this very movie-like, very Art Deco Hollywood.
That bartender earlier was really fun. He was cool.
Oh, Theme Park Mark got up to the gate to ride Copperhead again, and it broke down again.
No.
My luck. Here, let's go this way a little bit.
Yeah.
We could actually figure eight this park. Let's just do that.
I don't even know the layout, so let's just, you tell me what to do. Guide the way.
We'll figure eight this park.
Wow. That scares me every time.
I love that ride. It's my favorite ride. One of my favorites. I could ride it over and over and over again. Now look, I hate Nighthawk, but at the same time, it is a very picturesque ride. I love it that it exists over the fountain like this. It's pretty cool.
But you're not riding it.
But I'm not riding it. I'll watch it. I'll imagine that I'm on it. I'll even watch a POV.
It's an hour wait anyway.
It's an hour wait. What kind of idiotic people
they just think it's crazy.
Are waiting
wild.
That long. I do not understand it. I'll wait for lots of lines that long, but not this one. I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. By the way, Drew and I are also doing live streams in the car. So maybe you should come check those out too. No, I don't just mean Two Bears, One Cake. I mean also like,
oh, we're gonna be driving.
Like just driving, yeah. And we go live in the car while we're driving.
And we need to
sing songs and we talk about the most ridiculous things. And you guys help me stay awake while I drive. So it's like a triple win. It's amazing. It was so much fun. The after hour stream. Actually, tonight I guess we'll probably be doing an after hour stream.
Sure, we should. We need to, honestly.
Yeah, although I also need to edit.
But yeah, we'll figure it out. Yeah. Maybe, how about that?
Maybe. Cash me outside, how about that? So keep looking on socials because Instagram or our community tab will definitely say that there's something more going on. So we probably will go live later today, probably. Maybe, but I'm not gonna make promises. Maybe we'll go live while I'm editing. Maybe we'll just.
We have no idea what we're doing. We have no clue what we're doing at all.
Because really, it's up to you guys.
It really is. We're going to be putting out some polls. We will.
Yep. Go check out. That'll be on the community tab again. So if you go onto YouTube and you go above my channel, you'll see a whole bunch of things. And if you scroll over just a little bit, it'll say like videos, lives, shorts. And one of them is community. If you go to the community tab, It'll tell you what to do. It'll show you those poles right there. Yes, that is true. Well, I think it was pretty obvious, Scott. We were underneath Thunder. What was it? Nighthawk.
And now we're at the whatever the Skyride is or whatever it is.
Yes.
Windseeker.
We're at Windseeker.
It is a Windseeker.
But let's go into the arcade for a moment.
Yeah, let's check it out.
We can go walk around a bit.
Okay, cool.
See what all they have.
Maybe.
One thing I've noticed is there are no other parks that have an arcade as big as Cedar Points.
No.
Cedar Points is just massive.
They have Putt-Putt in there.
Now, Kings Island, I think, has like two.
Little tiny.
Two of them, so they have a bit more than some, but oh my word, I love the Willy Wonka.
I love it. I love coin crushers too.
So now we are back by Copperhead Strike.
I lost my sunglasses on.
Which you lost your sunglasses on.
But now I got them back.
Mm-hmm.
Very strange. I need to use the restroom. Where do you think that is?
Let's see what people are saying.
Yeah, sure.
Bathroom has to be around here somewhere.
It's all right.
We'll find one.
Yeah.
Oh, and we're going to walk around here and then go back that way. So that we can get around in a circle. Natmaster, you guys better live stream the setup of the back bedroom. But the back bedroom's already set up. Should we live stream moving all our junk?
Oh my gosh, we
That's
should.
That's the only thing that we have to do now.
Yeah.
We don't know if there's going to be enough space. I don't know that I want one more thing to do while we're doing that, though.
We'll figure it out.
I liked that shirt.
Yeah.
Proud father of a few dumbass kids.
Ooh, Aeronautica.
I say let's go all the way back into here. Yeah, I love how Copperhead Strike is kind of a mixture of the like Western area and also the steampunk aerospace area, Aeronautica area.
Yeah.
It's kind of a good transition point. It's a smooth ride, it's a fun ride. With yes, lots of hang time too. Austin says, "Play basketball."
I can't.
Bessica says, I dare you both to say, sing, Hey Mickey. Hey Mickey, you're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey Mickey. Hey Mickey.
That was easy.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
Oh, I see restrooms.
Yay.
Heaven.
Let's go to the restroom then.
We're not going in there.
It's picturesque until you get off the coaster. Well, that's why I refuse to ride it. I have it stuck in my head for some reason.
What's that ride?
That's, did you not ride that yet?
No.
Oh, we've got to hit that then. That's a really fun one. It's, I forget what it's called right now. It used to be themed to Top Gun. Drew, are you going live today?
No.
Are you filming a vlog today?
Kind of. I'm having a great time.
Did you film anything else today so far?
We're going to do a big
roll of the voiceover.
Okay, good. Because Yoko's not here.
Cedar Point's arcade fell off. What are you talking about? How did it fall off? You mean like you think it's bad now? Is that what you mean? Yes, Kings Island does have two. Cedar Point also has a mirror maze. Now they do, yep. Bathroom is near Gold Rush. Is Copperhead Strike worth the hype? Copperhead Strike is definitely worth the hype, yes. It's very fun. It's a great ride. It's one of those rides where, like, when I ride it, it's really fun. So you said it looks slow. And yeah, it looks slow because of hang time. So you get over the top and you hang and then you keep going again. So that's part of why it's so much fun. It's not particularly fast and it's planned to be like the perfect amount of fast so that it ends up being more thrilling because you're just hanging there. You start out with an immediate little body roll where you go upside down. You're about 6 feet off the ground at that point. So I like that too because then you're not thinking when you're way high up, like, is this gonna hold me? Because you've already tested it. So I think that's kind of fun. Drew, you should get your phone out and watch the stream, then have us watch. What? Restroom live stream. Will you be at opening day? Yeah, JoJo Roll, yep. There is, I will not be at Kings Island opening day, I don't think. Probably be at Cedar Point opening day. Do you want to hold, keep this going while I go to the bathroom?
Yeah. All right, Trent's gonna go to the bathroom, so we'll see what's up. Like, have us watch his phone on the live stream. What, me watch my phone? Let's check this out. It's me. Not your normal Drew. Here we go. This ride, no way. This ride, yes way. Let's go check it out. Oh wait, I'm going towards a dumpster area. I'm not even, well, at least we might be able to get under it. Let's see what it's gonna do. Let's see about this. Hold on real quick. There we go. Fixed it. Where's Yoko? Yoko actually left. So it's just me and Trent. Trent and I. She went back to Ohio. She's traveling back tonight. So they wanted to get an early way out. So they left around 4 o'clock. What should we do next? I mean, I know we're doing a park tour, but I don't even know where I am in this park, really. No idea. I'm at Terminal A. Elevated, what is this place? There's stairs up there? Check this out. What is this? What is this? How many days are you guys traveling? I think about 7 to 9 days that we're going to be traveling. What coasters do we still have to do? We have to do, we have to do
Well, I think we've all done... I haven't done some, and he hasn't done some, but he's done some that I haven't done, and things like that. Terminal A is where I had to chill out earlier. Cool place. Nice. Dang, that's awesome. Nice. Yeah, Terminal A, yeah. Oh. Getting in the way of everybody. Jeez. There's bumper cars over here. Hover and dodge. That's fun. Check it out. Look at that. Oh, yeah, there's not many people here at all. It's a great time to be here. Yesterday we were here, and it was sunny, and the weather was really great, and it was just, like, really bad. Eclipse is next Monday? What was that? Is it really? Sorry, I can't see very well. Eclipse is next Monday. Hopefully you're back by then. I don't know, Marcus. I don't know if we're gonna be back. But yeah, we're here, we're chilling, it's fun. Oh, was my thumb in the way? Oh yeah, Trent does have tickets for that. That's April 8th. All right, so I think it's only 7 days then. It's probably 7 days. Yeah, probably 7 days then. I don't know. Here, let's check this out. All CP tickets are sold out for the Eclipse. Oh my gosh. I just want to watch this swing ride go. Check it out. There's a ride going right there. We're by Plants vs. the Ghost of Plants vs. Cedar Point. Dang it. Sorry about that. Sorry. Did Trent fall in? Maybe he did. I don't know where he is. He's in there. Gone forever. But he doesn't have his phone on him, so he'll be pretty quick, probably. I think he, like, phone zones a lot when he goes to the bathroom. He just, like, goes in there and zones off. Zones out, if you will. Terminal A. Just going to stay here. If anybody's here, come visit. I know Theme Park Mark is here. Trent is a bathroom enthusiast. Yes, he is. He actually did a video about the bathrooms at Cedar Point and Kings Island, I believe. Or something like that. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, they're playing Rush right now. We can't have that happening. Let's start walking. And then I'll keep an eye out. Look at these airplanes. Really like that. I look crazy, guys. What are you making me do? Let's head back. See what he's doing. Let me check the chat real quick. Is each toilet a credit? One credit per bathroom, I would say. Did I miss the drinky poos? We can drink again if you want. Urinal and toilet are two different credits. There you go. That makes sense. El baño, credit. Credito. Si, güey. Is that him? Oh my gosh. Look. It's him.
I feel a lot better now.
45.
Whoa, 40 people out here. What y'all doing? How's everyone doing
today?
They
said, when's the drinky poos gonna happen? Maybe we should go to the
We've already had some drinky poos. But hey, yeah, we could do that. Elevated Brews and Bites.
Brews and Bites.
Who wants to buy us a drink today?
Yeah.
Anyone want to buy us a drink today?
Would anybody like to buy me a drink? Buy me a drink.
I promise you I'm a very pretty girl.
I'm very pretty.
Let's check it out in here.
Wow, this is new. This used to be Chick-fil-A.
This looks good.
This is cool.
Very.
Okay. And yeah, it feels nice too. Love the tables. And the view too. Come have a seat. How you doing?
Some beers?
I think so, or some sort of drink. Yeah. Do you have a menu of what drinks you have?
Right here.
Yes.
Or is it just a full bar?
Shareable cocktails. There you go.
Okay, cool.
I'll just do an angry orchard.
Yeah, I'm kind of thinking I might do that too. Actually.
Angry orchard?
Just angry orchard.
I got two of them. Yeah, you were here earlier.
Yeah,
oh,
I thought you had day before that.
I didn't know you were in here. I hadn't walked in here.
Not right here. We ordered angry orchard, I think.
Yep. I like the ciders.
Oh, shoot.
Ooh, thanks for the $20.
It's falling apart. No way.
Yeah.
Someone gave $20.
What, two of those?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Supreme fan. What is that? Who's that?
Supreme fan. Thank you so much.
Nice. You got to be quiet in here because it's really quiet in here.
We just don't want to disturb other people.
I don't want to disturb anybody.
Getting back on Copperhead now. Can't resist.
Oh my gosh. It was like 5 times in a row.
You guys in a library. No, we're just trying to be polite to other people, okay?
We're not in a library.
We don't want to be screaming.
Thank y'all for coming in. And my Terry, appreciate y'all. Y'all have a little YouTube channel going on?
Yeah. Yeah. Live stream.
Live streaming.
Awesome.
Choose our drink. I'm scared.
Oh, that's kind of a fun idea.
I stick with the same drink.
That's kind of a fun idea.
That'd be fun.
Here, now we can see our faces a bit better.
There we go.
So I actually really love these.
Hey, you don't have to sit here.
These little shadow boxes that they have here, too.
Those are cool. Yeah. Like jet fighter.
The laws have changed.
The jets in there.
So you can walk around that. Here.
Isn't that cool?
If you want to pass, come on.
He said the laws changed this summer.
Yeah, I'm going to ask him about that. The laws just changed this last summer, huh?
Late last year, they blacked up a little bit.
Okay. Because you always have to go with
the... You can have two beers down and walk around the park.
Oh, my gosh.
I mean, you can order two per ID.
Gotcha.
Or a liquor drink and a beer, or a wine and a beer.
Yeah, okay.
You can't do two liquor drinks at one time.
Gotcha. Okay.
But you can do two beers.
You always have to choose the strictest state, right? Is that
it's
right?
It's for the whole part now.
Yeah, but is it whatever
Which
is,
state is the law?
Is the strictest? Is that the one that you go with?
The whole park now is combined under the law.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, okay.
They made this an exception, I guess.
Gotcha. Okay, cool.
Yeah, now we're able, we had a memo and a meeting about it last summer.
Okay, gotcha.
My first year, you could only order one beer per ID.
Okay, yeah.
And you'd have to wait in line to come back.
Last year when I came and I got a Jack and Coke, they were like, you can't leave. I was like, what? Or 2 years ago, I guess.
Yeah.
Purdue won. Indiana, stand up. You guys, I know nothing about sports ball. Nothing.
Sports ball.
I don't even know who Purdue is. Actually, I know who Purdue is.
Come on. You've been to school.
I'll take it right down here, man.
I lie sometimes too, okay?
Yeah. You gotta lie.
That's
the only source of entertainment.
Let's go. Woo! Supreme fan. Yeah, look at how Supreme Fan is getting love in the comments, too.
Nice, love that.
Trent was dropping the kids off at the pool.
Thank you so much.
Were you?
I just see you there.
All right, that's for me to know and you to find out.
Why did I
ask? Really, if you really want to know
the answer. No, I don't.
So, okay, I like this idea of you need to do a choose our drink at one of the parks on this adventure. We could do that.
One of the things. How about choose our next ride?
Or we could do a whole day that's decided by them. It could be today that we decide.
Alright.
Maybe just coasters, though.
Right.
But not the one that I got.
No, we're not going to do Ripcord or any of those ones or the roller coasters that we don't want to do.
Oh, but we can't do that.
No, though. Never mind. We're not good at this. We're not
Yeah,
doozies.
Right now we can't we're do not that. Doozies. How about we... No, I mean, I'm not saying that we're not doozies.
Well, we're not like that type of doozy. I don't know.
Thanks, Coaster Cat. I think we could... I could do polls today. And then we'll end with a poll. But you guys tell us what coasters to ride next. So I'll put them in. You guys can do that. But I do think it'd be fun to do that. You should have to buy them the drink to choose it. Actually, I think what we might do is even like per dollar donated, you get an extra point. So every time that, like, you might get 1 point for each thing. But if you donate, then you get more points for whatever it is that you wanted. So... then we can do something else. So maybe it wouldn't even be polls, but we'll look at some options. Drew, if you did a choose ride, you know we'd all say Ripcord or Slingshot.
What? I'm sorry, what?
If you did a choose ride, you know we'd all say Ripcord or Slingshot.
Not gonna do it.
I know.
So it's worthless then.
It's worthless.
Do a vote that
all I
is like
to
reasonable.
Ripcord or Slingshot.
Do one that's reasonable.
All right. Should we stay in here to drink or keep walking?
We can keep walking.
If you guys want us free, to keep walking?
Yeah, let's keep moving.
I have a hand free. Sure I do. For this. I don't have any hand free after this.
Right. Oh! Stop it. You always worry me. You're like,
oh my word.
And I'm like, what did you do? What did you forget?
Everything. I would forget. My first grade teacher told me I would forget my head if it wasn't attached. And she was right. Shout out to you, Mrs. Stringer.
Oh my God. You forget it.
I loved her though.
Those are the best.
Don't get sweaty, heard. Fellas.
Let's go.
I love the seating out here too though.
Oh, this looks great.
This is a cool place.
Let's
Mal just said,
ride.
Oh my word, drink.
Yay, yeah.
If you say, oh my word, then they
oh,
are obligated
oh,
to
yeah.
drink.
Well, I said it.
I know.
It doesn't count if I say it.
Yeah.
Because I'm just forcing you to drink. Though.
Depends on how much you want.
Oh my word. 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 Oh my word.
I mean, that's basically the way I talk, so. Yeah, let's walk through this area.
Yeah.
Is this Aeronautica, the newest land of Carowinds, right here?
So every single song that they play in here has to do with flying.
Yeah.
So right now they're playing John Denver. Leaving on a jet plane.
Yeah.
I've heard him sing Fly or Learn to Fly by the Foo Fighters. And some other ones.
Hey, we need to ride this tonight.
You want
to gear spin? Yeah.
I don't want to.
It doesn't go upside down. All it does is go up and down. Oh, I can feel that from you. Yeah.
That's
okay.
Literally the only thing
yeah,
I
Yeah, that matches your vibes.
Yeah.
Well, I might do it maybe at some point. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
This one, I should try. We should definitely try this pipe cream style one.
Yes. I want to do that one. I want to do that one back there too. The one that we watched last night with Yoko.
What is it?
Remember the disc that kind of goes back and forth?
Yes! Yeah. That's like a tilt-a-whirl, but the whole thing tilts. I will do that.
I love this shirt. If only sarcasm burned calories. So right here, Gyroforce, or as I like to call it, Euroforce. Is definitely fun. Like I've ridden that ride before.
We can't film though.
No, we can't film on it, so we're not going on it right now. But
now, I will tell you, the amount of NASCAR shirts that I've seen here in North Carolina is ridiculous. I'm just not used to it.
In North Carolina, hey, mama rock me.
Headed down south to the land of the pine. Sending my way down to North Carolina. Right?
Yeah.
Hey, mama rock me.
This ride is one of the worst medieval torture devices ever created by mankind. I will not ride this. Makes me want to lash out irrationally. But yeah, that looks fun. We could do that.
It's like a ship.
Yeah.
But upside down.
Yeah, just like a ship, but upside down.
Right side up.
Yeah. It's right side up. And really, it's more like an airplane.
Yeah.
An airplane out of control.
No, I meant the ship. All right, so they're about to start gear spin right now. Let's go check that out.
Should we watch it?
Yeah. Let them know how wild that thing is. If they were to like spin individually, I think it'd be 10 times more crazy.
Yes.
But already, it's just like the mechanics.
And that's why I'm like, no, I would not ride that.
No, no, no. But you hang me up there and I have to sit there, I do not want to do that. Especially for a flat ride. Come on. It's not worth it. They were up there for like 5 minutes. Here we go. How many people?
32.
Nice. Oh, and then it raises up.
See, I think it's fun because it's so intricate.
Yes.
It's like...
It's very interesting, too.
It's fun how they don't hit, but it seems like they should.
Right. Here he goes.
It's not that high. Marcus, you talk about this ride. It's not that high.
It is high.
That's not the problem with Drew. Drew doesn't like to be confined to small spaces.
Especially when I'm up that high.
Yeah.
It's just, I can barely stand the
Did you see how slow that went?
Did they stop it?
They must have stopped it. That's not what it's supposed to do. Let's keep going. Oh, I'd be real mad if that was the ride I got. It never moved faster than like 3 miles per hour that whole time.
That's not real.
No. That's not what that ride's supposed to do.
That's not what that ride does.
No. No. I'd be like, you're giving me another ride and I'm not waiting for it.
There's something wrong with that ride.
Yeah.
Or they took it out. Or they took somebody out. Afterburn?
Afterburn. That's what it's called. Yeah. Afterburn, yes. I love this tried. Because you legitimately feel like you're just a fighter jet pilot and just like
look through there.
Flying around. Oh, yeah. It's fun. It's so much fun. Like down under the track. That's a Zamperla Nebula. Yeah, but they already did it, I thought. Well, maybe they did. Maybe they moved. Maybe they're just letting people off. It's probably one of those rides that takes forever to load and unload.
Why would they run that cycle that long? No, I just saw them.
Yeah, they just cycled it.
I just saw them
get
strapped in. So I'm like, I wonder what happened.
Maybe they're.
Look at this jet up there.
Maybe they're loading and unloading, though. Is it cold?
No.
Is it cold? Do I look like I'm cold? No, it's not cold.
It's hot.
I know you don't see my face, so. And even if you do, it's like this much of my face, but. It's very hot here. Especially in comparison to the north. It's probably what? 80 degrees? Maybe 75?
75 or 80. But it's hot.
But to us northerners, we're hot.
From what I'm used to.
And also, people are too nice here. We look mean.
Do you think?
Yeah, we're mean people up here.
It's like I walk in front of people. Just once.
I don't let people into traffic, and they let me into traffic everywhere.
Oh my gosh, yes, that happens. You're like, oh my gosh, they actually are letting me in.
Yeah.
Turn on your turn signal. They know what that means.
Yeah.
Oh, we got to keep talking about
I'm
this.
Like, I'm expecting I'm going to have to ram your tail.
Yeah, for sure. We got to keep talking over this music right here. For sure.
No, it's already copyright.
Well, I don't want you to get shut down on
I won't
live.
Get shut down.
It happens.
No, not with this.
It happens on mine.
Yeah, but that's because you literally play a whole song.
I'm actually playing a song. You don't tag me in like 10 seconds, man.
You made a rookie mistake. That's
why. Sorry, geez. Technology, I don't understand it.
It is loud music, though. They play their music very loud here and very, very specified. So, like, you can really tell what they're... Well, sure, yeah, but you can really tell what they're actually doing. Hey, we're missing one little spot here.
Right.
We were on the back of it, but...
Chickies and Pete's?
No, but we need to go down to the plaza by where Boo Blasters is.
I want to go to
Boo
Blasters.
We're missing
that
spot.
Can
we can't,
on
we can't
that?
On live, no.
You sure?
Yeah. No. But we can go, we'll definitely go today, though.
Yeah. I haven't done it yet, and they have a new scoring mechanism and things like that.
Okay, guys, so here's what we'll do tonight. I'm going to make some polls. You guys answer those polls, and I'll give you like four options of rides that we want to do. You guys get to tell us whether we're going to do it or not, and you're only going to have like 5 minutes to answer them or something like that. We won't have that long.
Right.
Maybe 10 minutes. Like while we're riding one ride, you'll be answering the poll for the next ride.
Yeah, it'll and be then, constant.
Yeah, and then we'll do another one and another one. So we're going to... try that out and see what that's like, because that'll be what the rest of this week is really like too. So then you guys can kind of be involved in what we do and what our vlog for today looks like.
Yeah, the future. So, you decide the future of us.
Yeah. Although I guess I should say my vlog, because I don't want to tell you what you would have to do.
True.
But... here's Boo Blasters.
There it is. It's not really under construction.
The town square. Is this the summer of 69?
Yeah.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah,
okay.
That one over there.
There for a second I was almost like, wait a minute. No, the song that was just playing.
Yep.
Okay, good.
Summer of 69.
Yeah. Are you going to visit Cedar Point coming soon? Hey, fair guy, what's up? I'll be at Cedar Point a ton this year, I'm sure. It is the thing that sells the best on this channel. So you guys watch them and I get ad dollars. So yes, I'm sure I'll be there. But we have so much now to do. And then when it comes to Cedar Point content, I think I'm not including this in my budget at all, this trip, because too much.
This is just fun.
But when we're it comes to, yeah, it's just a normal vacation. I'm just going to use my extra money on that. Although we're still trying to play it safe and keep it cheap by staying in the car so that we don't have to spend as much money. But now we're going to stay out of the kids area. There is kids stuff over there. And all behind all of this, and more on the other side over here. Right here is the camp store for Camp Snoopy.
Right outside of it.
It's a pretty large area. We're not going to talk about it or like go back there though and show it to you because we're two dudes in our mid-30s.
Walking like, around with a camera.
Walking around with a camera. And I feel like a lot of parents would frown on that. I'm just
you just filmed
assuming
my child.
Well, I mean, I've gone through and filmed kids' areas before, but, you know, it always just feels weird, so
yeah, it's weird.
We're not going to do it today. So
we'll just show it to you and walk back.
If they get Noble Ethel, if they get rid of the slingshot at Cedar Point, I will not cry one tear.
No.
I will not be sad. I will not be angry. I will leap with joy. Yes, I am going to the solar eclipse at Cedar Point.
Yep.
Total eclipse of the point. Drew and Yoko are going to come with me also.
Trying. We're thinking about it. What I want to do is try and get into the beach.
Trying to get what?
To get into the beach.
Into the beach, yeah.
Which I don't think they would have a problem with. Do I have to have a wristband for that?
No, I don't think so. Come here. Let's go to Harmony Hall. We'll just walk through and then go to the kids area.
Harmony Hall.
Oh, it smells so good in here.
It's like smoke.
We should eat dinner in here.
You want to eat dinner
okay,
right now?
Look at this
what
perfect family. Are there any families that look this perfect? Any. I want one family that's this perfect. I've never been that perfect.
No.
Have you?
Dude, it's a they're models.
I know. That's not them. That's not a family. And I mean they should hire models. It's fine. It's just it smells so good in here. Kenneth.
There's so many different places in here too. I think different places.
Yeah.
So all of it just smells so good.
But it's the brisket. I'm smelling the brisket.
Do they normally have those projection up?
They have a show that's about to start here, but it's not starting today, unfortunately. But it's all set up for a show. Let's go see the dogs.
Yeah. It's starting right now.
We're still not even halfway done with this tour, though, today, guys. Staying in the car, that's pretty fun for some dudes.
Yeah.
My fast lane stopped working again. What? Your fast lane stopped working.
How? Is that Mark?
Yeah, that's Mark, yeah. That is straight dumb. We're right at the end, so let's watch the dogs jump in the water.
Are we at the end?
Right at the end of the show, I think. What time is it?
5.
Exactly. Oh, it's right at 5?
Nice.
Oh, so it just started. It just started. Okay, let's keep going for a walk.
All right,
we can't. We can't do this all day. There's the dog show, though. Actually, I love the spider paint on that. That's cool.
Yeah. What state should we go to next? Perhaps Georgia?
Hey guys, here's a poll for you. Do you want us to go? We're going to go to another state right now. What other state should we go to? North Carolina or North Carolina? Or North Carolina? Which one sounds good to you?
We can go to South Carolina real quick.
We're already in South Dakota, but it is possible for us to go back. Sorry, North Dakota.
What?
Sorry, North Carolina.
South Carolina.
Did I say North Dakota that whole time?
No, it's South Carolina.
Okay, guys, I lived in North Carolina. South Dakota. How much have I had to drink?
What? Nothing. Why are you doing
this? I've had two things to drink, but
oh my God.
I don't think I'm drunk. Why can't I talk? To be honest, North Carolina, South Carolina, North Dakota, South Dakota. Nobody cares about any of those states, right?
I'm not going to any Dakota. Check it out.
The beach should be open. We would kind of like to go to the beach. If it stays this hot, I'm almost like, let's plan to go to the beach.
Myrtle Beach? Should we go to Myrtle Beach? Is that the closest beach?
I need to get my kid off. Because, you know, I don't take my shirt off enough as it is.
Right.
Jeremiah!
What do you do?
Said, is there any gentlemen's clubs where you guys are?
We do not do that.
We are not going to a gentleman's club.
And then we go sleep in the car together.
Like, what are you doing?
Jeez. Yeah, let's go to the strip club. No.
Let's go to the strip club and then sleep together.
Plus, I would never go to a strip club anyway.
I think it's 82 degrees in North and 82 degrees in South Carolina.
Well, let's see. Let's go to North.
Okay, guys, we're about to go to North.
I'm going.
Drew, don't leave me. Don't leave me, Drew. He left me. I feel so abandoned. Wait for Copperhead is near walk-on now, if you guys are interested. Not during a live stream, Mark.
But we will.
What would it take from us to get a video of you going on Frontier Fling? It would take you paying off my mortgage, my car.
Give them like $9,000.
Buying me a new house.
Like $9,000.
Paying off all of my student loans. I need to be set to retire by the end of this. Basically, if you let me win the lottery with your donations, then yes, I will ride that. I will die on
no
that ride
at all.
To pay off all my loans for my daughter to have no debt. Droco Beach Stream. Wait for Copperhead. Oh yeah, okay. They got burgers.
There is no Droco, it's just me.
It doesn't scan, it just says ticket not recognized. So you have to be able to go to someone though, right? Because you've already paid for it. Like they have record of it. It's just a really annoying thing during a day. To have that happen. Bring the camera on Fury. We cannot bring any kind of cameras on any of the rides here. Other than like
on,
the merry-go-round. Yeah. Yep, they will stop it. We rode the carousel and we filmed on that.
We were able to do that. She told us we could.
In all fairness, they are less strict here than they are, say, at Cedar Point.
For sure,
but
for sure. But I'm still not going to do it.
Yeah, I'm not going to do it. Because cool kids follow the rules.
Yep.
Austin.
There you go.
Learn from your elders, Austin. Show your mom this video.
What's wrong with that?
I will see you on opening day at Cedar Point, Fair Guy said. I'm
there.
Jealous. Car camping is so cozy.
Oh,
absolutely, it's cozy. Yeah.
We got a mattress in there. It's going to be great.
Oh, we didn't do the figure eight like I said we were going to do, really.
No, we're just going to walk in.
What kind of? It's still figure eight. It's just this is kind of a different figure
kind of
eight.
Back to round.
Yeah.
Because we missed Camp Snoopy.
No, we should have gone through the middle.
I don't even know where
again.
I am.
We did to do the figure eight, we did this.
We did Ricochet today.
And now we should have done this. But now instead we're doing this. It's almost like a six that we're making.
A six.
A figure six. And then we close it.
Yeah.
Here's Carousel Park. That's where we are right now. That's why there's a carousel. Is the burrito place open? I believe so. Did you guys have burrito yesterday?
Yesterday we had a burrito.
Yep.
And it was good.
Oh.
They were really slow, but it was good.
So burritos open. Oh, now, someone said, will I be going to Cedar Point? Yes, I'll be going to Cedar Point quite a bit. I'll be going maybe less this year than normally, but that's why we're already setting us up. I already have multiple videos that need to be released. Plus then all of these videos that I'm filming right now. I filmed three yesterday, two the day before that. We'll release the biggest ones right now. And then we'll have more to release throughout the season of this vacation. So that's going to help me save some money because I'm trying to spend within the money that I get from either ads or from donations from you guys. So if you want me to go back, then donating, giving super chat, going on Patreon, those kinds of things always help me to be able to continue and make one more trip. But I'm trying to very seriously keep the amount of money that I'm spending down to whatever has actually been made that month. So, trying to turn this into a legitimate business because at this point, all it's done is really pay for my hobby.
Yeah.
And even then, it hasn't really been paying for my hobby. I've been paying more on top of it. It's been supplementing my hobby.
Fury looks like it's shut down.
Here's Fury. I think it is shut down.
Yeah, yep. Empty train up there.
Yep. There's nothing on the screen either. It would give you times. Let's go talk about those screens though for a second.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Those are cool. Oh, they're moving it now. Mm. Oh, they put people on just now.
It's running.
It's running. Maybe there was a protein spill.
But it may have just opened back up. So, okay, I expect fully to see these at Cedar Point this year also. So they have these Fastlane booths here for individual Fastlane where you can buy individual Fastlane. Now, I think what you do, though, is it's no longer a paper Fastlane that you get. I think you scan your ticket. Oh, it is. Okay, never mind. It is still paper Fastlane.
Oh, my gosh.
You just don't
have
someone doing it.
I had sunglasses on, and I couldn't see anything.
You couldn't read it.
Good. Put it over the thing. See if you can see it.
That's pretty hard. Yeah, it's pretty hard, too.
That is weird. I can't see anything.
So, instead, they have a... instead of having a person here manning the paper fast lanes like they did at Cedar Point this last year, they have this instead. And then you can get the fast lane from down here, but you can scan your ticket, all that kind of stuff. So it looks pretty interesting. We'll have to try it this next year. Maybe even we'll try it tomorrow. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow.
Let's do it. Is maybe that I'll the fast lane one?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, try that
maybe tomorrow. I'll buy some fast lanes tomorrow. Or maybe even today. Maybe we'll do it tonight. I don't know. We'll see. Well, we're not on the vlog yet, so we'll decide later if we're going to do that or not.
We are free, just flowing.
Yep.
We're doing... This is amazing.
We're doing whatever we want to.
This is the vacation I always wanted.
Or whatever you guys tell us to do.
Yeah.
I couldn't check to see how much the ticket is yet. I think in order to do that, you have to get all the way into the system. So that's why I'm thinking of trying it out on a vlog to see how much it actually costs. So you have to check that out in order to see it. I do have a lot of people asking how much are they. So you know what? Let's choose the most popular ride here. We'll choose that one. Even though Fury? It's not the longest line, but yeah. I would say Fury is by far the most popular. Not the longest line, but the most popular.
What about that Intimidator, whatever it is?
Oh, you and I have to ride that today.
Yes, for sure.
It never gets massive lines, though.
All right, that's fine.
So we're good.
How about the drop top?
Okay, now here is Hurler. I love Hurler, but it looks like it's closed.
It's always closed.
That guy standing right there, he's worked at Cedar Point before.
Yep.
He's worked at lots of different places before. I've seen him here before, too. I think he's kind of like a Cedar Fair star. That's what I think of him as.
Claw Machine Central.
Yep. The Wind Zone.
It's all just a bunch of claw machines.
Should we look at them?
Yeah.
So they do have more of an arcade here, and they also have a few others also. What's up, Bessica? How you doing? Back We're again. Still going. We're no joke about live streams.
Oh yeah, I like it.
My mom was like, "Can we watch your live stream today?" And I'm like, "Sure, if you want to." I don't know if they're showing up for it or not, but Mom, if you're in the comments, tell me. Comment if you're in the comments, Mom.
What did it just do to me?
Oh my word. Oh, it's just
It's
just
me.
Teasing you. That's all it is.
Does the other one do it too?
It's trying to make your 10-year-old child want to get a Squishmallow.
I know, right?
Because they're like, "Hey, I almost got one and it was free. Please, can I please pay $10 to do it?"
Microphone right there. Beats Solo D.
Nice.
Honestly, that Adidas.
Everyone is a podcaster now, guys.
Yeah.
Not your normal mother.
Not your normal father. How about I smack this bee real quick?
Ah, do it.
No, I'm scared of it. I'm not going to touch it.
Oh. I don't think bees that big stink.
Yeah, bumblebees don't sting, do they? Let me know.
Let me know.
I don't know.
Let's watch this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
That's what I'm talking about. Look, two loops. Loop one.
One.
Loop two.
Two and...
And it comes up. Corkscrew. Corkscrew. Carolina Cyclone. Riri said, "What are these two up to? Getting into trouble, probably."
Hey, Riri, how's it going?
All we do is get into trouble, Riri.
Not yet. We've been totally fine.
Have we, though?
Well, last night I was a little aggressive, but we're going to be okay.
Oh, I wasn't even talking about that at all.
I'm just kidding.
Hey, I want to take the scenic route here.
Let's do it.
Let's go through the like lighthouse point and stuff here.
Lighthouse point.
So we've got Ricochet.
We did Ricochet
this
early.
Morning.
Yeah. Now.
It's kind of miserable.
Yeah, it was kind of painful and terrifying at the same time. Not really terrifying, just like you take the corners so hard.
Yeah, so sharp and hard, yeah.
And you feel like you're going to fall out every time.
Look at this nice little spot to sit down. Someone said Drew is always getting into trouble. Are we going to sit?
Yeah, I'm going to sit.
You're going to sit and people watch? Drew is always getting into trouble, Riri says.
I mean, that was in my younger days. I'm better now.
Have you ridden Fury 325 already?
Yes.
We've been here for 3 days, basically. 2.5 days.
Yep,
so.
2.5 days.
Yeah, it's the new scanners that aren't scanning my fast lane. Ah, they said there was some confusion in the system with my home park being California Great America. Well, that's dumb. Bessica said someone noticed. Someone noticed what?
That I was picking my nose?
Was someone like smiling at us back behind or something?
Oh yeah, those people over there on Ricochet.
Were they? At you. Oh, were they? Okay, yeah. That's why. Today Drew said he saw me come in through the, or someone saw me come in through the, oh, that's okay, that's fine. Someone saw me come in through the gate today, and then they were like, hey,
oh God,
he's back.
They're like, look, he's here again. Some little kid.
Yeah, that is ridiculous, Mark. The problem is Cedar Fair doesn't know how to make the distinction between all their parks, and they shouldn't. I mean, if you bought Fastlane for all year long, then there should be no problem between one park and the other. But it's like they don't know how to not do that. They're like, no, we're going to make a distinction between the parks, so. The scanners are completely unnecessary and even hold up the line because the groupers have to wait for everyone to scan individually.
Ah. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's dumb. And then you wait in a whole line and you don't even know that you're going to get up to the front and your pass isn't going to work either. Like, they should have one at the front too.
Hey,
to see if it's
gonna
work. Yeah.
Can I get in?
Sure, you want to get in it? It's a live stream.
How many people in it?
40. Say
oh,
hi.
Hey, bro, follow me on Instagram.
Hello. Hello.
Nice.
AMHIMERUH.
Nice.
Mom is gonna tap in.
Got him. He said tap in.
Jeremiah, yeah, not we haven't had much to drink.
I'm not gonna tap in.
Nah, I'm not gonna tap in.
I don't need anything. I think so.
They don't even know what our name is.
Right. That's why I'm able to say this right now.
No.
Alright, who said what?
I'm not gonna tap in for 2 17-year-old minors.
He goes, tap in, anything you want. I'm like, I already have everything. Look at me.
Hey, yo, tap it, bro.
That's funny.
Are we going to keep going?
Yep.
Or are we old men and just people watching now?
We're just people watching now, and people are watching us.
So, walk.
Let's keep walking.
People are always watching us. That's fine.
It's true. I got no problem with that.
We have 44 watching us right now.
Nice. That's how it was earlier when he went to the bathroom.
On Brewski. Chickies and Pete's. I love this. I wish you could go upstairs in it. That's the one. That's my one complaint.
It's
but I love it. Yeah, there's nothing up there. It is cool aesthetics, though. But can you imagine if you could go up there and eat? There's got to be something up there. There's like lamps up there. So I bet they have employee stuff. Like stuff that like they hold meetings or things like that.
You remember the boardwalk from Clinton Bay, right? Where they have the lobster.
Hey, they're cold. They're closed too. Gold Rusher's closed.
Is that the
don't close Gold Rusher? Yeah.
Where's the nearest Buc-ee's?
Buc-ee's?
Yeah, where's the nearest
Buc-ee's? I don't know. You'll have to type it into your.
I'm just asking the chat. I could literally figure it out in 2 seconds, but it's more fun to ask you guys.
I've never been to a Buc-ee's. I can't say I'm overly enthralled with the idea either. We're here at Carowinds County Fair.
Yeah.
Set in the summer of 69. Right? Or 59?
Do the twit. 59.
Summer 59. Oh, and look, too. I love this detail. Look how they've changed the number every year.
Oh, my God.
That's the kind of detail in theming that I love to see.
I like that. They're like, just put a patch over.
There goes Cobra.
Flying Cobras. I did that last night.
Well, the thing is, they've never changed that number. They're just putting it there because that's the detail of the fair.
That's what they would do.
That's why they're doing it. Yeah.
Yes.
It's not because they're
lazy.
Yeah, no, they didn't change the number.
I did that ride last night.
Yep, I did too. It was horrible. It's not fun at all. Dear Cobra, you make me vomit. You are scum between my toes. Love, Alfalfa.
Oh, Darla?
Yeah. Dear Darla, you make me vomit.
Little rascals.
You are scum between my toes.
This ride will never ride.
No. We watched Liv ride this ride and it was horrible. Hey, people are asking to see the water park though, so.
Sure. Oh, there it is.
Here's the water park, guys.
Look at these napkins.
It's
napkin fest.
Cry, ay, ay.
Yeah, that is straight up.
So there is not a separate admission to get into here during the summers. I don't believe. But there it is.
It's like kids'
water park. Yep. And we'll go see more too. There's a lot more to this park. I think it's pretty big.
Yeah, there's.
It'd be fun to go visit it sometime. Filming? Yeah, we're gonna see more vlog. Yay. Yeah. Now, the thing with Trucka Trucka Trucka, or in this case, Do-Si-Do, is that it's a very fun looking ride. It's not a very fun doing ride. I hate doing that ride, it's awful. But it's very fun to look at. Oh, look, look.
All right, there we go.
Look at that picture, or that. Yep. So this ride, this kiddie ride, is on the North Carolina-South Carolina border. Yeah, I love the music there. We're about to leave the summer of 1959, though.
Oh, there's more water park.
Drew, the closest Buc-ee's is like 2 hours from there in Florence, South Carolina. Ugh.
More water park.
Here is Carowinds Carolina Harbor Water Park. Can go look more into it. Lots of slides. Look at all those slides. I could use that today, although it's getting cooler because it's kind of overcast, so it's kind of nice. Setting up something.
Hyperlapse.
I love it that we're just watching you.
Sorry.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. I like it that we're just watching you do that. Like.
All right, I'm going to start a hyperlapse now.
All right.
Just run it.
I'll try to stay out of your way.
No, it's fine.
I know, but I'll be behind you. We're almost to where we've already been before, but we're going to go all the way back up to the front, too. And then once we're off of this, we'll start pulls. So we're going to actually be doing a full pull. This today is going to be my community tab decides my day. So you guys are going to tell us exactly what to do on my YouTube page on the community tab. I think you should go live tonight.
Yeah, Drew. I'll go live tonight.
You should go live from the bear.
Droko Adventures.
The bear hut.
Yeah.
So go check out Droko Adventures, because tonight we'll be inside the car in the bear cave. Have two guys in the bear cave.
So if you want to see us.
We're sleeping in there and we'll be getting ready.
Yeah.
I'll be doing some editing, but he can run the live and then I'll still be talking to you and stuff.
Yeah.
But we'll also have to set up all that kind of stuff, so. I'm following you wherever you want to go now.
I'm just
Drew.
Hyperlapsing and I have no idea where I'm going. So let me know if I'm going into a dead end.
You're not going into a dead end. If you want to go up to the front of the park, turn left right here. Okay. If you want to go around the side, turn right or go straight. Yeah, Jason, it's pretty fun. You tonight will get the chance to tell us exactly what to do. We'll be doing polls for you to tell us and influence what today's vlog is going to be. So we'll be doing a vlog soon. Once we get up toward the front of the park, we'll eventually end it, but we won't probably still end it right away even. We kind of like to talk to you guys, so. And we'll probably see what else you guys have that you want to say. You should try 24-hour stream. Fair Guy, actually, Droko is doing a 24-hour stream.
200.
Oh, for 500?
200.
200 subs?
Yep.
Okay, for 200 subs, they're doing a 24-hour stream. I don't think that could be me. But especially not by myself. If I had other people with me, maybe, but. But they're going to be doing it, so go check them out if you want to. Just ride Fury 10 times. That's not the option. The options, we're gonna give you like 4 options and you'll choose from each one. Which one you think we should do first?
I can't do 10 times. That's going to take a while.
Yeah. But while we ride one thing, then you'll be influencing the next decision. So we'll put out a poll as soon as we head wherever we're going. So go check out the community tab. The community tab is also where I advertise these live streams, along with my Instagram. My Instagram's not your normal G1. Go check that out. Because I also do Instagram besides my days. So that's pretty fun also. Also, you can go check out my Patreon for extra content. I'm doing a full extra vlog per month. And maybe even more than that. Not to mention... Also, every video has bloopers included with it. I do a blooper video for each one of those on Patreon. And if you pay even as low as $1, you get access to all of those. If you pay $3, you get voting rights. If you pay $4, or if you pay $7, you get to tell me what to do and then give me the things for people to vote on for us to do in videos. So it's pretty fun. No, you're good. I'm not expecting you to talk.
All right.
Done?
Yeah.
And with that, we're up at the front of the park. Back again one more time. Yeah, we've ridden Fury a couple times and we've checked out Charlotte.
Wild. Must be a popular ride.
Sorry. Oh, sorry. I will see you when I start working at Cedar Point in summer. Oh Fair God. Guy, you're working at Cedar Point, huh? Well, tell us hi when you see us. I don't know what everybody looks like, so that's part of the problem. But if you see me, please be like, hey, how you doing? And you could even say like, hey, I'm Fair Guy on YouTube. That'll give me kind of an idea of who you are then. All right, so thank you guys so much. I think I am getting nicely toasty. Look at this.
Oh my gosh.
Where the
Dude,
strap
no,
is.
No, you're red.
But
you
where the strap
splotches.
Is, you can see the white.
Oh my gosh.
Irish skin, that's what happens. So that's fun. But hey, I have to get burnt every year at some point. If I don't get burnt, then I will get burnt way worse throughout the year. So getting burnt one time keeps me from getting burnt later on in the year. So I like that. Toast it up, man. Okay, let's see what you guys are saying.
Can we head to the restrooms?
No.
Show them the quiet room?
Actually, yeah, we could show them the quiet room. Unless we discovered a quiet room here today.
It is amazing.
That we've never seen before. So people with any kind of difficulties with overstimulation or anything like that, they can go to this quiet room. And it's not just for people with any kind of disability or anything either. It's for anyone. So if you're just like, okay, I'm too peopled out. I can't deal with this right now. You can go to this room right by guest services. And while Drew goes to the bathroom, I'll show you guys that.
Yeah.
And then I'll start to end the vlog. So yeah, this room right here, it's actually these four windows to the right of guest services. So you have the guest services door right there. These four windows right in the center of the screen right now. Those are where the quiet room is, basically. So you can just kind of hang out in there. It's a nice quiet place. Nobody is almost ever in there. There was nobody in there this morning. And Drew and I just kind of went in. I would never vlog in there because someone else might want to use it. But although we did go quickly today, and nobody's in there now, or I wouldn't have filmed inside the window either. But yeah, it's a pretty cool place. So you guys should definitely take advantage of that if you come here, especially if you have kids, if they're just in need of a nap. Like, it's a great place to take them. They can get a nap, quiet down, watch a movie for an hour. Sometimes kids just need that decompressed time. Sometimes adults need that decompressed time. So that's pretty cool that they even offer that here. I definitely think that's the kind of thing that every single park needs to have, is a room for like a de-stimulation room. That's pretty cool. So anyway, we are right back where we started. I finished up a vlog earlier today, right over this pot. So we're gonna end our live stream here. We've been at it now for over 2 hours. So thank you guys so much for hanging out today. definitely fun to talk to y'all. Wow, that's a pretty nice parkscape, actually. Press that subscribe button if you haven't subscribed. Press the like button on here or on any other video. And thank you guys so much for hanging out. We'll have another vlog coming up. And like I said, please go vote in the polls for what this next vlog is going to be, because you'll be actively influencing it with every single step today. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, and let's go.